hopping into the driver's seat. Quickly get on the road to pick up students.
1503 to 26. Karen, if you need me to go to the Arvin Center right now, I can.
We'll come for the time being with some delays in Oldham County.
If you could, that would be fantastic. I'd really appreciate it.
Some bus drivers with the school district are left doubling routes due to a driver shortage. The district is down 11 drivers. That's on top of those who are recently retired and out sick due to the flu season. The shortage is making an impact.
It not just puts it on bus drivers or children or parents, it puts it on the staff here, the dispatchers.
That Heather Hayden deals with daily.
I know it can be troublesome. I too was a working mom, and I know that, you know, schedules can run tight.
But the district isn't stopping their efforts to find a solution.
And it's not just Oldham County. Every district in the state is facing this. Our goal is to get all children to school and get them there safely. That may mean that sometimes they arrive a little bit later.
Lori McDowell says Oldham County Schools is now making the position more competitive.
When the economy is good, we typically don't have as many applications coming in for this position. We did just bump up our regular driver pay $1 an hour to the starting pay of $15.42 per hour.
So that the department could soon be back on the road to full staff.
I know as an organization, it'll be very beneficial once they get the staff full.
Right now, there are 5 new bus driver hires who will start their training this month. Reporting in Oldham County, Trey Ward, WLKY News.